case, inlaid with ivory and gems.
The dead choke the rivers. Our children's blood is spilled on the valley floor. We live, but with what? Our city entombed? Our sons and daughters murdered? Is it courage to go on? Or madness? Those who fell know peace now. When will we?
Deliberately. Should be able to move that boat. So many dead. What happened here? No sign of other violence. Way to get in there. That did it. Another drain, but no winch. Last of them. Laid out for burial. A mass grave.
And that's how it's done. Quite simple, really. You will need your rebreather.
And
you get low on exploit mode.
one appears to be an instruction manual for mountaineering.
I am great at what's that do. Oh, two more tombs to find. Climbing over rock surfaces is a disaster. Oh, that's definitely coming handy.
We cannot leave our children to rot beneath the sun. But there are too many graves to dig, and the earth is hard. What need have we for leisure now? This place, like so many others, will never ring with laughter again. We have made the whole world a tomb. The dead shall rest. We owe them that much. An ivory jar. It looks like it was carved from a single tusk. A simple thing, but the level of detail in the carving is impressive.
I apologize for the sound of my mic, that's just my PS. And he's cleaning. I need to get inside it and clean his mouth. Or the neck and I can press there. Oh, that's what I was trying to get through that as well. That's what I am. How many more tombs have I got left to do in this? Got two more to do apparently, but... I'm still yet to find one then. I don't really know why you need to breathe again, but not do all that much. Must be a bit hard, I guess, but. Oh, that's that turn done. Hope you find it useful. If you have, just put it in the location bus that you all my content. And if you want to see the walkthrough I've done for this game, you'll find it in the playlist page as well as Vice Level walkthroughs from Shadow of the Tomb Raider and all its tombs, and all of the games from Vampire to Uncharted 1 to 4 to God of War, Red Dead Redemption 2 currently, and more. And I plan on doing a lot more walkthroughs. Please, last word, and I'll catch you next time for my content. You won't be disappointed. Okay guys, peace out.